Well, men do things for women without expecting sex. Those would be